man from Blaisdell has pleaded guilty to arson for setting a number of fires inside a church in the town of Hamburg. The Erie County D.A.'s office says 21-year-old Victor Afonin admitted to breaking into a church on McKinley Parkway using a baseball bat back in April. He then set three different fires. They caused $50,000 in property damage. Afonin has been ordered to serve 1 year of interim probation with an order of protection also in effect.